Guys, my name is JD Gators. Welcome back to another Let's Play video. And today, I'm going to teach you how to do magic. And, yeah, I'm going to get started. And I'm my camera holder, which is Mom. Say hi.
Hi.
Yep. And so, yeah, today I'm going to teach you first magic trick is the double foot away. So, it's really simple. Just, this is why it's called you up. Tie it around there. Around here and boom. Then the magic has been done. And it's simple as positive. There we go. And I'm going to show you the secret behind the magic tying rope trick of the lip. Okay, so I have to do this right. I kind of did it wrong, but yeah. You're supposed to. You trying to have a lot of luck with this. As I said, you just need a normal string. You just tie it like that. And then, you're supposed to see something. But I don't know if you could see this, but that. Yes. That thing? Okay. Excuse you. Bend it down. That thing. Yeah, that thing. So, after you find this, you pull this and this, pull, then boom, that's how you do it. And that's how you do the rope around the magic tree, the rope around the food tree. So,
are we done?
This is a simple turn into one rope trick. How you do this is simple. I'm going to show you how to do it. So, you're holding this. And put it up. Put it up. The secret is that you're putting up two. Then you pretend that you're blowing it, turning it into one, and then they're gonna be amazed. That's how you do the magic turn into one trick. See, I the king, the four diamonds. Okay. Okay, so this is the king of diamonds, and I'm gonna switch.
The king of hearts.
And maybe one more trick for the end of this. And this is called. I'm not gonna show you how to do this one because. Or the other one. Sorry to drop it. So the goal is this is to turn this ring into just it's a perfect. And that's the end of this video. And be able to like and subscribe and chomp that subscribe button like a beast. And see you guys on next video.